This is how to enable 144Hz or 240Hz or any other Hertz aside in 60. So you want to right click on your desktop and then click on show more options and then click on NVIDIA Control Panel. Once that loads up, you want to make sure that you're in display change resolution. And then, so I'm on 60Hz right now, and then you just want to look for the 144Hz option or any other Hertz you have and then click on apply and then click on OK.